I'm Dave Erb from Dave's Ultimate Automotive, and we're going to be talking about how to diagnose an alignment problem. First indication that you would have an alignment problem is possibly if they're driving down the road and the car pulls from one side to another. In other words, if you let go of the wheel, it wants to drive you to the right or to the left. This may indicate an alignment problem. It also may indicate a tire problem. So at that point, if you're having a pulling issue and you go look at the tires and you see something like this, which is that the tire is worn much more on the outside than it is on the middle or the inside, or vice versa, if you know the tire is the other direction, if it was worn on the inside as opposed to the middle or the outside, then that would indicate an alignment issue, one of the alignment angles, possibly the camber or the toe being off, would cause the tire to wear like this. As far as what would be wrong with that, or what would cause an alignment problem, parts wearing out, hitting off a curb and bending bending a part would cause the alignment to go out. And alignments just don't go out on their own. Over time, you might have springs that sag, once again, parts that wear that would cause it to go out of alignment. So at that point, you'd need to really put it on an alignment machine, check the alignment, and then have a technician properly diagnose whether it's a part failure or something bent or why it was bent. But the first indication is how does it drive and what do the tires look like? And that's really how you troubleshoot an alignment.